we need to cut out the bottle cap. You can use knife or scissors. Now we have two bottle caps. Use sandpaper to make it more smooth. Now we are ready to glue it together. Use hot glue to glue it up. Now we have a waterproof bottle cap container. You can use it whatever you want.